rode into New Haven on a frosty weekday morning. The people of that wretched town were soundly still asleep, save for one young girl whose jet-black curls gleamed in the dawn's red sunlight, weeping as she wandered through the streets. And so I asked, my dear, what brings you out at this unearthly hour? While it seems your fellows all are happily wrapped up in their sheets, why these tears so unbecoming in a girl of not yet 20? It's a shame to see them stain your pretty cheeks. And I don't know if she hung her rope around her one white neckline, or if she filled a bag with rocks and cast her body into the sea, or if they finally found her and before she died she suffered. But Katie Campbell's dead now, and the blame lies square with me, with me. Come Sunday I'll be married to the richest man in town, sir, but I don't care a bit for any acre that he's got, for he's bitter and he's jealous and he's angry when he's sober, and I fear to say he's worse, sir, when he's not. And I tightly hold these rings of gold that glisten on my fingers. See how they glisten half as brightly as the sparks that light your eyes. There's a new life in the city where the law will never find us. And I flattered her and filled her head with lies. And I don't know if she hung her rope around her one white neckline, or if she filled a bag with rocks and cast her body into the sea, or if her family found her and they really made her suffer. But Katie Campbell's dead now, and the blame lies square with me. On the beach in winter, I held her down beneath me, and her sweat was on my body, and her blood was on the stones. And when that sordid scene was over, and I was sure that she was sleeping, I crept away and I left the town alone. And the blame is surely mine, dear, as sure as if I'd done it with a blade. But I've seen it all before, and what brings tears to my eyes, dear, is I'm sure I'll live to see it all again. And I don't know if this one hung her rope around her one white neckline, or if she filled a bag with rocks and cast her body into the sea, or if they finally found her and before she died she suffered. But Katie Campbell's dead now, and there's no living soul to blame but me. Thank you.